important. We want our mobile phone to work, right? And that's it. So mobile phone works, by the way, just to tell you that 450 which I was telling you here, 0.1 is here. And by the way, your mobile phone works up to 0.0000001. At that level, mobile phone works, okay? So we want our mobile phone to work, right? Next, please. So I want to mention, just we'll go to the center of attraction. Other things are also important, but center of attraction, what it says, this is the study in Nyla, Germany. So in the first 5 years, increase in the cancer rate was just about 1.1, 1.2, 1 being the normal, so slight increase. But in 6 to 10 years, increase in the cancer risk is 3.2. So we are going to have a significant, you know, what I'm going to say, we are going to have a cancer boom in this particular country. And I'm sure a lot of doctors will become very happy, because every cancer patient is worth 5 to 10 lakhs rupees. And of course, many doctors will be very unhappy, because too many patients, they can't handle it, right? There are not too many hospitals to take care of that. So everything has a balance, right? Next, please. So it's not just affecting human being. I'll tell you, it affects each and every living thing. So that means it will affect birds. In fact, I'm sure you will never ever see a bird next to the cell tower, okay? So birds are dying, bees are getting disappeared, sparrows are getting killed. So you are basically killing the whole ecostructure. Not only that, it is affecting the animals. So dairy cows here. So in fact, I was talking to one dairy farmer one day, and you know what he said, Professor, our cows used to give 5 liters of milk per day. After the towers have been installed, they are giving only 0.5 liters. So that means the production is reduced by 10 times. So what our children are going to drink in future? Next, please. So it not, as I said, every living thing gets affected. So it is also affecting the plants, trees, fruit yield of the trees. In fact, this picture is again taken by me. This is in Gurgaon, Delhi, Tol Naka. So the owner actually told me, especially for that, like, he had lemon. So what he said, Professor, earlier if I was getting 100 lemon, now I get 2. So a 98% reduction after about 2.5 to 3 years of installation. And later on, I have visited many farmhouses. I have carried my radiation meter. We do the measurement. I think as an IIT professor, I'm not supposed to do all those, right? But I took this as a social cause. I decided that I must utilize my knowledge to communicate to the people, because these people, especially cell operators and their associates, they are misleading the people. And we have to give fitting reply from technical point of view. And hence, this technical person is standing in front of you. Next, please. Now, this is another study which was carried out by Ministry of Environment Science. And they formed a team of 10 people. And I want to tell, I was not part of that team, okay? Because every time they say, only Girish Kumar speaks, okay? No, it is not true. Because when we made those noises, we submitted our report to DOT in December 2010. Then in 2011, committee formed. They went through 919 papers. And they found 593 papers report adverse effect. Now that's not a small number. Next, please. I want to give you some very quick thing. In Jaipur, a lot of cancer cases were reported, I tell you, because it was a Hindi newspaper. So before cell tower, people could actually control that. And by the way, I'll tell you, a part of the media, I'm not saying all of them, a part of the media, let's just think about it for a second. You turn on any TV channel, most of the things are either sponsored by Vodafone or Nokia or Idea. So from where they get the revenue? From the tower company. You see these days newspaper, you see full page advertisement of Samsung or Nokia or this and all that. So well, the thing is, still there are many honest reporters who are still reporting it in spite of their getting funding from operators. But just see here, so 7 cancer cases in one area, 6 cancer cases in another area, and after that cell operators simply say, oh, we are within the norm. Yes, you are within the norm of 450. People are having problem at 1. So what's good? when if you are below 450, we agree, we are not saying that you are exceeding the norm. What we are saying here is change the norm. Okay, next please. So this is our own Amchi, Mumbai. So we had five cases in the blind school. Next please. This I want to highlight here very specifically, Bio Initiative Report 2012. It has actually, it is prepared by 29 scientists from 10 different countries. They reported 1800 research papers. That's not again a joke, right? 1800 papers are written by 1000 plus scientists. They have been published in best of the possible journals in the world, and they have said very clearly adolescents, pregnant women, behavior problem, cancer, and they have mentioned that for them it is even 0.5 milliwatts, not even one. They are mentioning about where people are having problem. Next please. So this is the DOT finally, even term people actually mentioned one time that there are cancer risks from mobile tower, but they try to just say, oh well, it is one in million chances, okay. Next please. This is the cases in Dadar, Parsi Colony, 6 cancer cases in 3 years. Next, well, so finally to combat all that, I came up with my own newsletter. If you haven't seen it, I have brought some multiple copies. I can give it to you. Pass it on to your family, friends, and they will understand what are the things going on. Next, please. So let's come to finally the solution. Actually, solution is very, very simple. And that is to reduce the transmitted power from the tower. See, removing the tower is not a solution. Please understand. Because you remove the tower from here, then your mobile phone will not work. Are you willing to live without mobile phone? Chances are not. So if they remove the tower from here, they will put somewhere else. Then those people will have a health problem. You may think you are safe, but then you're safe doesn't mean that they should get affected. So idea is simple, you reduce the transmitted power, have more number of towers, and then everybody will be happy. So why they are not doing it? It is very simple. I'll tell you, today we have 5 lakh towers, we need another 5 lakh low power tower. Each tower costs them about 15 lakhs of rupees, so they have to invest about 75,000 crores. And suddenly, you know, 75,000 crores appear to be a lot of money. But let me just tell you the how to get that money. Very simple. If they increase the price just by 5 paisa per minute, only 5 paisa per minute you have to pay, and within 3 years they will recover their entire investment. And you ask any businessman, 3 years is a fantastic ROI. I go, Jay, you will agree, right? So I think 3 years is a good ROI. So that's all. So there is a solution. There is a problem. There is a solution. Okay? It's just that somebody has to tell, and you have to say that, look, we are willing to give you 5 paisa more, but we want a safe environment. So my conclusion is very, very simple. People have to decide health versus wealth. So you want to pay 5 paisa more per minute and demand a safe health. That's it. As simple as that. Thank you very much.